Here we are. We're subscribing to military, sending them messages. Message to the U.S. Navy, the U.S. Navy SEALs, Marines. U.S. Treasury, White House, IRS, Criminal Investigation Division. Private Military Commander-in-Chief, happy to have you all aboard. Enjoy. Be safe and self-regulation and rehabilitation. Nothing specific right off the bat. Air Force. ride. Comment policy. We do not allow comments that contain vulgar and all that. Just a safety regulation. Clapping their hands for us. We're just sending messages here to let them know who we are so that they feel confident who their leaders are. That should be everything. FBI has no communication except for comment on their vids, so I just go on. I'll comment on one of their bids.
It was a beautiful sunny day, but suddenly our world changed in a way we would never have imagined. As I and other members of the Washington Field Office responded to the Pentagon, we were overwhelmed with the destruction and devastation. We were shocked and angry that someone would do this to our country or to such a respected institution as the Pentagon.
Took the 2,500-pound piece of stone.
They all know who we are anyway. It's just nice to give them give everyone a high hello. We'll see if the Attorney General has a website also. Questions here, so we'll just put one on their videos.
CIA,
Representative
Richard Penn,
us on that.